that social media have become an increasingly important media for advertising alcoholic beverages to a predominantly young audience. And nobody could have imagined 10 or 20 years ago that young people would be recruited to promote alcoholic beverages to their friends and peers and others. So this means that the restrictions created for an old media landscape are pretty much toothless. So something new has to be done. So in Finland we came up with a solution of trying to restrict two of the most common techniques in digital advertising, meaning gamification and social influence advertising. So as of 2015, in Finland it's no longer allowed to use in advertising any kind of games or contests or quizzes or surveys. And also it's not permitted to use any content produced by consumers, let it be texts or images. And also it's not permitted to use any content which is intended to be shared by the consumers, which takes care of the viral advertising, we hope. We don't know yet how well this works, but there is a study ongoing which will compare real-life websites with those archived before the restrictions. So we are expecting results next year.